Tonight, at Newcastle County, Delaware, one person is dead and two others are in critical condition after an accident on I-95. It happened around 5 o'clock tonight near the Route 72 exit in Newark. 5 hours later, only one northbound lane is getting by and the southbound lanes are completely shut down. Authorities say the crash involved a tractor trailer and at least one car. One person died at the crash site. A child and adult were rushed to Christiana Hospital. There's no word on what caused the accident.